is going to be a fun one, a challenge. What I'm running is truck mount forms products in my pre-spray here. Adjust a little bit here. So I have 3 ounces of pure O2, 8 ounces of unchained, and 2 scoops of BioPro 10K, and 1 of Groutmaster. Sounds like a lot, but as you can see, you can use it. So I'm testing this mix out. I haven't done this exact mix before, but based on what's in the carpet, it felt necessary. So I decided to try it out on this one. Look at that. I'm pushing dirt out of the carpet just from the tree spray. It's crazy. The back entrance, so it would make sense if there's a lot of traffic through it, but this house has a lot of stains, a lot of traffic. At least one dog that I've seen. Moving slow for a reason. I want a little bit extra than normal. Starts to get tough to hold it like that with the camera, so apologize. Let's see this. You guys are gonna want to stay tuned for the CRB video of this, because clearly this is probably gonna be a fun one to see the CRB run over. I'm just doing a living room and a hallway here, so not a lot, but this job will probably take longer than the average one, considering the spots and stains that I gotta work on. So I'm just pre-treating everything right now equally, and then if any spots are still stubborn or not coming out, I'll try a couple other things to rinse those out, and hopefully they're not permanent and it just looks worse than it really is. But then I can really showcase how well these products work on this carpet. Thank you. I'm almost out, so I'm just going to redistribute it in this heavier area. Stay tuned for the CRB video, and I'll try and get some video of me extracting too. Thanks for watching.